Hey, what's wrong, guys? It's Lukie, and today is actually the 16th of February. You can see from here, 16th of February, if it focuses. And it's 6:30 p.m. right now. Time doesn't really matter, which means that my classes are actually now over, and next week I will have a study week. So this vlog is actually just a study vlog of me going through school study, and after that following which out of my exams. So yeah, I decided to make an update video to my initial video, which was the day in the life at Temasek Polytechnic. I have gotten so many views, and yeah, some people requested for me to do an update video. And so yeah, so I found the right content, the right idea, which was to do a study vlog. Because actually vlogging in school this past few weeks was gonna be difficult, so I decided not to do it since there was so many assignments and there was really very little to vlog about. But yeah, enough rambling on. Probably gonna start studying now. As you can see, I'm already starting to study. This is my aviation operation notes, airline operation notes, and yeah. So, if you're wondering why it's so noisy, it's because it's raining outside right now, so that's why. But yeah, anyway, I'll see you all in the next clip.
I might lose my mind, waking when the sun's down, riding all these highs, waiting for the calm down. Walk these streets with me, I'm doing decently, just glad that I can breathe, yeah. I'm trying to realize, it's alright to not be fine on your own. Now I'm shaking, drinking all this coffee. These last few weeks have been exhausting. I'm lost in my imagination, and there's one thing that I need from you. Can you come?
100%
hi.
Person, man.
Hi, Darren.
I thought you were the most
wicked
one.
Today's vlog.
What's up?
I already take my degree. CC crew.
So right now in the library.
Just say hi.
I show you the paper, though. This one, then.
And there's one thing that I need from you. Can you come through? Ain't got much to do. Too old for my hometown. Went to bed at noon, couldn't put my phone down. Scrolling patiently, it's all the same to me. Just faces on a screen, yeah. I'm trying to realize it's...
Okay, so we're gonna have bak chor mee for today.
this.
Trisha. So we have just finished lunch. Trisha, on a scale of 1 to 10, how much do you think your things are gone?
6.
6.
But hope is zero lah. I don't want anything to be gone.
So she left her things in Starbucks, her bag. And what's inside her bag?
My keys.
So guys, let's hope it's stolen.
Drinking all this coffee. These last few weeks have been exhausting. I'm lost in my imagination. And there's one thing that I need from you. Can you come through?
Especially now with the coronavirus or COVID-19, I can't really go out. And I don't want to go out and risk myself getting sick. Doing my past year exam paper now. You can see from here. This is my aviation subject or module. It's airline operations. So yeah, I'm gonna get to it, and yeah, we'll see you in a bit.
So today was Friday and it was like pretty much the end of the week. So I ended up just finishing up, rushing through all the rest of the stuff. And yeah, so exams will be up next.
Gosh, okay, so today is actually 24th of February, which is my first exam. And I actually didn't vlog, and today is actually my first paper. I finished it. It was my math paper. So it was pretty manageable at the start, and then maybe towards the end the questions got a bit difficult, but I think I did probably not too bad. So tomorrow is actually my aviation ALOPS paper, or airline operations, and as you can see I'm studying right now. Whoops, my hand. Yeah, so this is my notes and stuff. Yeah, and the past year papers. So hopefully I'll do well, and yeah, I will see you all tomorrow.
Take zero fuel base, everything without fuel.
Let's go.
Take off.
Why do you have to go all the way here?
Hi, Aham.
Wait, what's this?
How do you feel about today's paper?
Okay, I'm not bad.
Yo guys, so I actually just got back from my exam. Today was airline operations. And yeah, I just finished dinner as well. With my friends, we went to IKEA. I think I'll pop the video right here, maybe here. I didn't take my camera to school, for obvious reasons. Since we were having exams, there was really nothing to vlog about. I think today's paper was the MCQ, or the multiple choice questions, was pretty manageable. But proceeding on to the later part, the structure questions, I didn't really expect some questions to come out. So yeah, I wasn't really prepared for that. But anyway, I'm just gonna go shower, and if I manage to vlog later, I will vlog, but I'm not sure if I will. Anyways, now next up will be Friday, which will be my business fundamentals exam. So I'll be studying for that, and maybe I'll show clips of my study vlog right there. So yeah. See you. Exam is over, and right now we have Darren. Who's this? What's the name? It's Aha drinking. Wow! Five people. Ah! No face. So guys, can I autofocus? Yeah, so my exams are over. And right now I'm actually walking back home. I've just sent them off. Yeah, I just feel like a burden is off my chest now, finally. And yeah, I guess I can finally start working on my hobbies, like my video editing stuff, projects that etc. I have, or maybe even go out to work for some experience. But yeah, hope you all have enjoyed this vlog, and I'll see you all in the next one. Bye bye.